Just as it has always been, when our memories of the ancient world fade into twilight, a new era dawns to fill the void. An unfamiliar path with a pulse of its own. A tempo not dictated by the labor of men, but accelerated by the rhythm of machines. Launching the world into an age of bold innovation. From this cauldron of steel and sweat, a vision of prosperity emerged. Harnessing the untold power of the elements, turning night into day. Creating new designs that brought the world stage to the masses. And providing an experience that many had never imagined. The advent of mechanized warfare brought devastation like none the world had ever seen. Providing a window of opportunity for some to dictate conformity as regimes spread their ideologies with a heavy hand. Inciting the world to the brink of war. And yet, some chose a different path and through their vision brought unique perspectives to the world. As singular proponents of free thinking remained, striving for peace in their endeavors to unlock the secrets of the universe. Some of which would fill our hearts with fear and regret. But as this progress unfolds, the finite nature of our world becomes clear. Our survival, the survival of all the world's peoples, depends on our ability to coexist in peace. But this peace is tenuous. Although mankind will always look onward, yearning for more, searching for new boundaries, only to break through them, with the understanding that this world is one in which we all share, comes the responsibility of knowing that the decisions you make today will have a lasting impact on the generations of tomorrow.